help. I worked more time for my wife to leave me. She disappeared. She found many excuses and reasons to leave. None of them are justified and not true. There are always arguments between husband and wife, but not the cause for the reason. We truly have been missing for over a year. In that time, I tried many times to rectify our marriage. However, I've been unsuccessful. I've even come to Bangladesh, which is quite a bit distant from my home, to try and fix our marriage and see if I can make progression. I've spoken to her mother on many occasions about it. Both her mother, her father, brothers, everyone decide that they do not know where she is. If she has left me, where has she gone? She has not returned to her parents' house. She is not with her sister. Where is she? That is a good question to answer.